We love you, Linda Shake. Thanks for breakfast.